Yes, guys, I finally have unlocked the bats today. Just today, I have unlocked the bats from a golden chest. Yes, finally. So welcome back, guys. My name is Blue Thunder, and today we are back on Clash Royale. And as you guys know, it's the 2v2 draft challenge. I have done it myself. I have made it through 6 wins. This could be or may not be one of my longest videos or not. Because I'm gonna try my best to do the challenge. I'm not gonna end the video until I make it to all three losses. So no matter how much wins we got, we're gonna keep on going until we get all three losses. Just to let you guys know, like I said, I got the bats. I was shocked when I got it. Even though it's just a common, you know, it's good to have it because now that means I have all the cards in the game, guys. Yes. So yeah, let's do our first battle. Let's see how well we could do. All right. Let's see. Prince or Pekka? I'm going for Pekka on this one. Miner or Graveyard? Huh. I'm going to go with the Miner because Graveyard does seem to be a little bit more easier to dodge. I'm going to go Executioner because it seems to be a very good card. I'm going for Tornado because Executioner-Tornado is a very nice combo. So yeah. I don't know what's going on with the other people. I don't know why they're not choosing. Let's see. My partner chose the Night Witch, Bomber, Bomb Tower, Wizard, and the Goblins. You see, so they gave me the Fire Spirits, Battle Ram, and Eros. This is not a really good start, guys. That's all I'm going to let you know. Good luck. Thanks. Good luck. Thumbs up. All right. Let's go with, Battle Ram. Golem. Let's go Battle Ram and minion, not minion horde, fire spirits, so that we could do some damage. So the battle run did clutch it, so which I'm so glad. And it's a golem, I don't fear it, because we got the golem, we pretty much have the golem defense, pretty much. So I'm going to put a dark goblin down, so I don't have to sit full on an elixir. Okay, my friend could play, he could attack the balloon, please. It's alright. Okay, I'm going to just like pull all that together and see how well we could do for the defense right here. Dark Goblin's gonna be do a couple lot of damage. Okay, there goes the bowler. I'm gonna send the miner so that the Pekka could be as a shield, as a tank. So there goes the Infernal Dragon. I'm gonna arrow all this out. So that we could lower down the HP. So yeah, let's do this. How well could we do? Do I feel confident about this battle? Not really, because so far me and the opponents are somewhere in a tie right now of our HPs. I'm probably going to do Battle Ram and let's see, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's going to cost me a lot of elixir right there. Oh, Fire Spirits, please clutch it. Dark Goblin, come on, Wizard, we got this. Come on. This is like the ultimate combo. Oh, God. How is this possible? Oh God, okay. Like I said, it's going to be a little bit nervous, of course. We don't know how well we could really do. Oh my God, they did not made it. Oh shit. Wow, okay. We did lag a little bit, of course, but overall, we're still doing good. I wish we could have been doing a little bit more better. I mean, like, this challenge is good, but it's just that sometimes your teammates just... just the person you just can't trust, I guess. Oh, he's gonna go Prince. Okay, he got that side. If the Dark Goblin could go for the tower. Okay, it's not going for the tower, apparently. So, oh my God. I'm just gonna arrow it, see if we could do something at least. Okay, I gotta play for defense. I'm gonna tornado all of this out right here. Bring it all right there. And then, oh my God, they're playing so crazy. I'm gonna go miner right there so that we could take out that tower. Okay, tower number one is secured. Okay. Okay, now let's go battle ram right here. Now let's try doing a big push right here, a huge push. Okay, we're just like spamming everything, me and my partner, and so far they're just that bowler. My God, man, that bowler is doing something. Man, do I feel like we can win this one? Maybe not. Oh my God, another one. Jeez. Okay, so at least we got the Bomb Tower doing some good defense. I'm gonna drag the Hog Rider right over here. So yeah, don't bother with us, Hog. Just don't bother. Oh man, okay. Oh, this is not so good. Okay. The Giant's gonna go in. Let's go P.E.K.K.A. right there. Goblin Barrel, and then let's go Miner. Everything's going down, guys. We're just spamming everything and see how well we could do with this spam. And we are gonna get the win. There's no doubt. Win. Yes. Yes. Okay, guys. We actually got the win. So like I said, guys, we're gonna spend this whole. This might be one of the longest videos I have ever posted. Okay. So yeah, we spent like 5 minutes of the video on that. Wow. Okay. So that's win number one. We got the 3 crown. Now let's do another one. Let's see how well we could do. Oh man, this one's really hard. Lightning or log? Usually I would go for the lightning, but okay, I'm choosing log because my teammate gave them the log. Oh no, Royal Giant, that's not good. Okay. I'm going to Elite Barbs. Dang, my partner's carrying a huge heavy deck. I'm gonna go with okay, Lumberjack or Mini P.E.K.K.A. I am going to go with the Lumberjack due for its rage effect. So yeah. Wow. We're going against Supercell and Knight. Okay. Wow. It's going to be one crazy battle. Okay. My partner has the Golem and the Giant Skeleton. So, yeah. He plays the Night Witch down. Okay. I'm probably going to put a Witch right behind the Giant Skeleton. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this. We're planning a huge push. I'm going to put a Giant down just for defense for the Giant Skeleton. If we could get that witch out of the poison, that'd be really nice. Oh man, okay, this is gonna be one hell of a battle. No, partner, play a little bit smart. Play, please. Okay, I wanna gain some defense. If we could just have enough time to build up for so that we could get some minion horde, that'd be really nice. Okay, here we go. This has to be like tower number one, no doubt. Boom, everything's going down, guys. Everything going down. Could this be the 3 crown push? Maybe, who knows? We'll never know. Ice Golem's gonna go down. I'm gonna play my LJ, aka Lumberjack, so that we could do something. I'm assuming this is gonna be 3 crown. If not, then leave a like in the video, guys. We're gonna get a 3 crown. Boom. You guys have to leave a like. That was one of the quickest battles I ever. Well, not one of my quickest, but one of the quickest I have played through. Like one of my quickest, I played within less than a minute. We got the 3 crown. Ah, that was a good one. Another 3 crown. Now let's do another one. Let's see how well we could do. So far, we're in 2-0. Oh, okay. Hold up. Hold up here. Oh, okay, I'm going Mirror. Mirror has to go. I'm taking Log for defense. Moltar or Tombstone. Oh, I hate the Moltar. I'm going with Tombstone in this one. Fireball or arrows. In my opinion, I'm probably feeling fireball. Look at my deck, guys. Mirror, log, tombstone, and fireball. What kind of deck is that? What in the world? Okay, I got the fire spirits again, apparently. The witch and okay. If my friend could play that golem down, that'll be really nice. So I'm just gonna wait for right now. Okay. Let's put down the witch for backup. Now I'm gonna fireball that witch over there so that we could do some decent damage. Okay. I'm gonna log all this out. And then I'm gonna bring that giant right over here where that tombstone is at. Okay. Okay, so my opponents really have some like a lot of psycho cards, like crazy psycho cards right now. But at least we're getting the tower down HP at least. Which is good, of course. I mean, like, at least we're doing something. But hey, who knows? Probably gonna mirror it again. We could do good. I just totally believe in my partner. Sometimes you just have to have faith, people. Okay, he's gonna put a battle ram down. I'm gonna follow that up with some fire spirits. Boom, come on, please make it clutch it. Boom! Yes, that's how we do it today. Today, wow, like earlier on the day, I was doing it and I was doing super bad. Like, I mean, like in my first battle, I got like a loss already. And I was like, what in the world? Okay, now let's go with Goblin Barrel off the bat. Let's see how well we could do in this one. We're probably gonna zap it. Okay, they arrow it and they wasted an ice spear, so they pretty much wasted one elixir, of course. So here comes the giant. I have my tombstone ready for it, And I gotta be ready for what's coming behind it too. It could be Three Musketeers, you never know. Let's bring that out. I'm gonna log this out. Which, it's a lot of elixir I'm spending right here. But hey, all that elixir is totally worth it. Giant's gonna be taken out. We're gonna do some. And that giant's gonna make it all the way to the tower, people. All right, now let's fireball the musketeer. Boom. Okay, that's tower number one, guys. Maybe I just feel confident that we could get the win like nothing. So here goes everything. Everything's going down. I'm just gonna hold back for a little bit. I don't want to spend too much of my elixir in case we're gonna do a huge counter push. Let's go Goblin Barrel, Goblin Barrel. Okay, two Goblin Barrels are going down in the field. Bring this giant over here, okay? And just don't even think about it, bro. Just don't, okay? All right, giant's gonna be taken down. This is gonna be victory, guys. There's no doubt they can make a comeback out of this. I'm gonna fireball the witch. Oh, never mind. Fireball the musketeer, apparently. And then I'm gonna log it out. Boom, boom. Let's put fire spirits down. Let's put minions down for the. Oh, what is this? Oh. Win. We got a victory, guys. Just like that, okay? Sometimes you just have to have faith. I'm gonna do a little BM. Throw some goblin barrels at the top left corner. So, yeah. All right. What is that? 3-0? 4-0? I don't know, but I'm quite surprised we're actually doing very well today. All right. Let's see. Raid Clash Royale? No, thanks. Not right now. Okay, we're in 3-0 in the whip battle right now, which is good, of course. Like, it would be awesome if we can make it to 9, but still. All right, let's do this. Let's see how well we can do in this one. I'm gonna take the archers right here. Then I'm gonna probably. Okay. I don't know. I'm probably choosing goblins. I'm gonna choose the electric wizard because he is very good. And I'm gonna be taking. Oh man, okay. Hold up. Okay, wait. Do I really want to choose the wizard? I could choose the wizard, but I'd be worried that we're gonna have an all fireball bait deck. So, oh, I'm just gonna take it. I don't really mind. We're at 3-0 3-0 in the battle. So yeah, I'm so glad I took the electric wizard because they have the Sparky. But yeah, they have the Royal Giant Sparky. So yeah, oh no, they have the fireball. This is not good. And we have the Lava Hound. Okay. Right, let's play a little bit smart right here. Let's put a knight down so that we don't have to sit full on the elixir. All right, okay. He puts the ice wizard and the giant down. They put it down. Then we could probably put this down. I'm probably gonna poison all of that out. All right. Gonna wait till they all die. Oh man, that is a lot coming in, people. That is just way too much. Giant balloon, not a combo I do not want to face. Ah, there comes the mini P.E.K.K.A. Wow, I'm quite surprised we actually countered that pretty well. Nightwitch, man, she's good, but I don't know how good though. She's not too well. Like she's not too good in 2v2s, and we're taking a beat down right now, guys. Like a huge beat down. We're down, already down to her like just we're just down to 750 HP. Wow. That was a huge nasty push right there. But man, okay, he has a battle ram down, so I want to do battle ram lava hound. Are you froze a golem? What in the world? Okay, I'm gonna get my freeze down for anything that's gonna be coming in. Damn, they're playing so well. I'm quite surprised too. What in the world? That is crazy. That is just crazy right there, people. Oh man, okay, well I'm putting arches down so they can defend against these graveyard right here. I'm gonna put the knight down because my archers are gonna die right now. Oh my god, dang, what in the world are they doing? And they still have elixir to put down an royal giant? What the hell? Wow, okay. I'm just gonna freeze everything, I guess. Because at least we need to do some damage to the towers. Like we're barely doing anything. What in the world? So that tower needs to be gone, number one. No, that has to be gone. Okay, that's gone, which I'm actually quite proud of for once. So yeah, and then that tower right there may be also gone. Okay, we're getting something down. We're getting something. We're doing something right here. We're doing something. Oh man. Oh, okay. Oh God, no. This is not a good combo. I do not want to see. Royal Giant with the Golem. Wow. That's one nasty push right there. But hey, it's gonna be taken out. Now let's put my Lava Hound down just to make a little counter push coming up. And that could be game, guys, so yeah. Wow, I'm quite surprised. I thought we were gonna lose this one, but never mind. Can we get the three crown? Yes, we got the three crown. Good game, well played, thumbs up. Wow. Okay. We're at what, like 4-0 in the challenge? What in the world? This is very good. So yeah, like I said, guys, this is gonna be the longest video I posted. But when we're close to get our crown chest. Nope. Okay, I thought it was a V donation. So yeah, now let's do this. 4-0 in the challenge. What in the world? This is crazy. All right. Oh, we're lagging. We are lagging. Let me cancel it. I want to cancel. Oh my God. Cancel, 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 please. All right. Oh. All right. We got in. Spirit goblins or skeletons? Spirit goblins. Dark goblin or fire spirits? Ooh. Pie will eat the fire spirits. A heal spell or elixir collector? What in the world? That's like, oh my God. Really? You chose the three musketeers and you gave away the fireball? Okay, well, I'm taking the heal spell for the three muskets. The f oh, sh oh. Oh my God. I really want to get the lava hunt, but I might regret it too. Oh. Okay, I gotta take the lava hound. I gotta take it. Okay, listen. Okay, let's see how well we could do. Oh, okay, we got the heal spell, and with that, some dark. Okay, so they did a really nasty push like that, just like off the start. Oh, I should have healed it. Healed the. Oh man, I got nothing good for that. This is not okay. This is not a good start, of course. Let's put a giant down so that we can make a rush to the tower. Okay. I'm trying not to spend so much of my elixir, guys, because if I spend it all already, then yeah. I'm gonna heal my giant up so that we could do a little bit more damage off the tower, but yeah, it's not gonna do so much, so yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put some fire spirits down. Okay. That was a waste, but oh my God. They're doing a lot of damage already. What in the world? Like that lava hound, that stupid hog rider, man. I hate the hogs so much because they do so much off the bat. Like what in the world? Like Supercell, you really know how to make your cards very strong. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna start a lava hound push already. Screw this. Let's go. Dude, you should have saved it. Why are you spending your elixir already? Stop wasting it. Dude, come on. Play smart. For goodness sake. You see, look, this look what you oh my God. Play smart. Okay, at least we're doing something at least. I'm gonna heal these up just in case, if necessary, because you never know if they could just arrow it or zap it or something, so yeah. Well played, yes, thank you. Thank you. But please try not to spend your elixir all in one thing already. Like, I mean, I do it too sometimes, but not try not to do it like all the time, bro. All right, now let's try. I just okay, I'm gonna put this down so they could take that out because Dark Goblin can be very annoying. Let's put a poison spell on the elixir. Oh, and the double elixir collector. Nice, well played for me. Let's put archers down. Nope, we didn't have that in time. So my friend does have the rocket, so I'm so glad, apparently. For some reason, I'm just really glad. So here comes this hog. I'm not gonna like it, of course, because oh wow. Oh, freeze spell, freeze. That is not something I would not want to see all the time. Damn. What in the world? Whoa! Okay, hold up. That was some Pinocchio stuff right there. Come on, come on, please. No. Yes. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, we actually got it. We got it. We clutched it. We clutched it. Oh, this could be one crazy sudden death, people. Oh wow. Okay, I gotta do something to start a crazy push off. Worry about offense. I'm just gonna go all in. I try my best, but this hog ride is gonna be such a pain. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna poison this out. And then heal spell, heal spell. Come on, come on, please, 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 please. Go, 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 go.
Yes, we got the win. No way. What in the world is going on today, guys? What the heck? Hey, good game, well played, thumbs up. Oh my God. What in the world? What is this, 5-0? What? Wow, okay. Boom, I got more. Oh, and we get guards. Wow. You see, 16 bats. I'm gonna upgrade it because it's bats. It's up here, blah 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 blah. Oh, my bad. Upgrade. Wow. Okay. 5-0, guys. I feel like I should end the video here and do the rest later on in the day. But no, let's do this. Come on, let's do this. We're doing super well today. I don't know what's going on today. We're just outstandingly amazing. Dark Goblin or Miner? I'm gonna choose the Dark Goblin in this one. Wizard or archer, so I'm gonna choose the wizard. Log or arrows? Arrows, I'm gonna choose arrows in this one. Tornado or hog rider? I wanna go with hog rider since it could be extremely annoying. So yeah. Guys, that last battle was so intense and crazy. Like, what in the world? Oh, it was just a miracle that Three Musketeers did it. All right, let's put guards down and the princess, I guess. Oh wow, that was a waste. That was all waste. Okay, I'm gonna predict something. Nope. Okay. Well, let's drag this giant over here, I guess, because it could be a pain. Oh, dude, be careful. The executioner totally wrecks. Oh my God, dude. Next time, please. Oh, okay, we're not in a good start, guys. We're not like in the last battle. We're not doing a good start. Oh my God, this is crazy. I promise you guys, if we lose this one, I'm just gonna end it here because oh, what in the world? They took out the tower like nothing. What the hell? Wow, that was crazy, dude. Be careful. He has the log, dude. Come on, dude. Memorize your opponent's cards. Play smart. Oh. My God, honestly, guys, you just gotta think of how you play your games. You gotta memorize everything in the game. You gotta have to remember everything. But apparently, I guess we're gonna lose this one. We're gonna lose this one, no doubt. Oh God, the first loss of the game. We lost. Damn. We lost. Wow. Okay. Sad. So. I guess I don't want to do. I think this is too much long of a video already. It is like 23 minutes already in the video, but it's okay. We went in a 5-win streak, so which is good. So yeah. So guys, this has been Blue Thunder, and this has been the 2v2 draft challenge. And I'm gonna be. If you guys want more, then please leave a like if you want to see this more. And if you want to, yeah. If you want to see more, leave a like and tell me no, and let me know in the comment section below. Okay. So if you guys do want to see more, then leave a thumbs up, okay? Let me know so that I can guarantee you guys that you could see it. So yeah. So guys, this has been Blue Thunder, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.